The state reported another 2,712 new coronavirus cases today. There have been nearly 516,000 cases since the pandemic began. 5,290 COVID patients have died in Wisconsin, including another 42 people reported today.